If I could pick my favorite aircraft, I'd pick the helicopter. Why? It can go anywhere, move in almost any direction, and take off and land in the most difficult situations. Man has always wanted to fly, and the versatility of the helicopter has allowed him to reach unexpected heights. Plans for a helicopter were created with Catcha 3D, design-assisting computer software. It takes 700 hours of work between the drawing stage and assembly of the pattern. The helicopter is made of carbon fiber, a composite material lighter and stronger than steel, protected by two layers of green plastic. The fiber is cut with a blade controlled by ultrasound. They lay on several thicknesses of fiber to make the rear fuselage. The green light of a laser helps position the parts. Then with a heat gun, they apply a beehive web, which increases the solidity of the structure. Now they bolt on the four blades which make the helicopter fly. Weighing 41 kilos each, they're made of composite materials and an aluminum alloy. They're attached to the main rotor. The dashboard is installed in the cockpit, and all the wires are hooked up. Contact is established, and all is functioning properly. Nothing remains but finishing the interior of the craft. They install seats, safety belts, the consoles, bulkheads, windows and doors, as well as the trimmings. The helicopter is almost completed, but it still has to be painted. When done, the helicopter is towed outside the assembly hangar. Flight tests are performed to make sure that mechanical and electrical components are functioning properly. It requires an average of 110 days to assemble the 3,419 parts of a helicopter like this one. And they turn out almost 185 units each year. These 2.8-ton aircraft are capable of reaching speeds of 140 knots and flying at a maximum altitude of 6,096 meters.